tiger country, Ghulam Nabi mourns the loss of his cow killed by tigers. Forest officer Shekhawat is getting ready for the new tiger census. Pradhan Leeladhar Shastri is leading an agitation against tigers in Corbett National Park. And wildlife biologist Dharmendra Khandal has opened a school for the kids of tiger poachers.
Is poaching the only threat to the Indian tiger? Just how is the big cat surviving in a country of 1 billion human beings? Hello and welcome to a CNN IBN special. Today on the show, we traverse through tiger country to find out just how is the Indian tiger being protected on the ground. We meet some of the people to find out how they are saving India's most endangered big cat.
Numbering 40,000 at the turn of the century, today the tiger is confined to tiny patches of forest across the country. Of the 30 tiger reserves in India, 18 have reported a drastic decline in numbers. A booming economy is encroaching on the tiger's territory like never before, and millions of people cohabit the tiger's home in the forest, posing threats of poaching as well as competition for space. In 2008, this tiger cub lost its mother to conflict with local people. Starved and unable to fend for itself, it finally died. In another incident just recently, two tiger cubs were brutally killed and poisoned by people in retaliation for killing their goats in Ranthambore Tiger Reserve.
When we went to the spot, and then we were just because the goats being killed, one of the goats died on the top of the tree, and the vicinity the village was situated. So we just took stock of the situation, and then we interrogated with some of the women men folk all around, and then we decided to take some people with us in custody.
So why did the local Gujars poison the tigers? The answers may lie at ground zero.
So this is a spot basically.
Yeah, this is.
The piece here may seem misleading. Less than a week ago, two tiger cubs were found dead exactly in this area. There's still a rancid smell in the atmosphere. And if you can see over here, these are tiger hair. This is the area where the cubs were found dead. To the left over here, if I can just show you, this is the place where the forest department came and cremated the two tiger cubs. While investigations are continuing, fact of the matter is Ranthambore today has two less tigers.
The village of Tarlakhet, where the killings were planned by the Gujars, is today deserted. Except for this man. His son, Ram Khilari, the main accused, is now in custody. While swift action enabled the forest department to nab the culprits, experts say the problems run deeper.
अगर हम इस हैबिटेट को देखें तो ये बहुत ही हेल्दी इकोसिस्टम लगता है यहाँ पे हमें पेड़ पौधे सारे हरे दिखते हैं सारे यहाँ पे रेविंस जो है वो एग्जिस्ट कर रहे हैं इकोसिस्टम बहुत अच्छा है परंतु अगर हम इसको ध्यान से देखें तो इसमें एक भी प्रे एनिमल नहीं है इसमें एक भी प्रेडेटर नहीं है सारे प्रे एनिमल्स यहाँ से बिकॉज ऑफ गोट प्रेशर और लाइफ स्टॉक और डोमेस्टिक प्रेशर के कारण यहाँ से जा चुके हैं
Across India, stories of conflict between tigers and local people abound. In Corbett National Park, on an average, 1,000 cases of cattle being killed by tigers is reported. In most cases, local people don't get timely compensation from the forest department, creating resentment towards the big cat.
Forest wale log, agar compensation dena chahte hain, to bhi ek prakriya hai jo ki itni lambi hai, jisme wo compensation gaon wale tak nahi pahuncha sakte hain. और जो रुपए वो कंपनसेशन में देंगे वो उस गांव वाले को उसको आने जाने में ही लग जाएंगे
एक्सपर्ट्स से द सॉल्यूशन इज टू सेपरेट टाइगर्स एंड ह्यूमंस
नमस्कार सर
आइए मीटिंग में
एंड सो इन 2009 प्रोजेक्ट टाइगर अनाउंस्ड a massive fund of rupees 10 lakhs compensation for every family as a voluntary relocation package for local communities to move out of tiger reserves. And in Ranthambore, the villagers are already packing their bags.
हम हमारे पूर्ण स्वेच्छा से हमने निर्णय लिया है और स्वेच्छा से जा रहे हैं इसमें किसी का गवर्नमेंट का किसी का दबाव नहीं
At Hindwar Gaon, Sarpanch Ram Ratan Meena has mobilized the entire village to move out.
ये इनका घर है ना?
हाँ, रामेश्वर जी, नमस्कार भाई साहब.
नमस्कार सर.
फर्स्ट किस्त तो इन्होंने जबलपुर की लेनी थी और इन्होंने माधुपुर में अपना अरेंजमेंट कर लिया. इसलिए सेकंड किस्त के लिए इनको फॉरेस्ट को जो कब्जा हस्तांतरण का फॉर्म दे दिया और आज इन्होंने दोनों ने मियां बीबी ने खुश होके उसको उठा दिया.
जब किसी का घर खत्म होता है तो उसको तो दुख होता है.
बिल्कुल दुख.
यहाँ पे क्या भावना है इस वक्त?
दुख बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. इससे भी ज्यादा बेहतर जिंदगी जियेंगे ना, इसलिए व्यवस्था कर ली. सब आनंद से रहेंगे.
बड़ी प्रसन्नता के साथ जा रहे हैं. वहाँ अच्छे शहर में सिटी में रहेंगे, वातावरण अच्छा मिलेगा हमको. यहाँ तो गांव का वातावरण ऐसा है कि सब तरह के लोग रहते हैं. वहाँ सिटीज कुछ रहन सहन, बच्चे पीछे गए तो वो भी अच्छे बोलना चलना सीखेंगे.